Okay.
Well, wherever I was, Tony Phillips. I spy a tiger. Ooh, this is like senior smoke. This is like a whole tiger pack. And Frank Tanana. Red gum as hard as a rock. Alright, let's see what we got. Another senior smoke. Tommy Benelia, Frank Tanana. You know, I should have some penny sleeves here, but I don't. That's something crazy. I got this in the mail today. 1 month it took the mail to get here, which I'm okay. I understand what's going on. The guy just threw this in an envelope. No protector or nothing. Big ass ding up here. Things bent to hell, but it's a $6 card. Actually, I ordered that before his death. Todd Worrell. Sorry. Past two packs were horrible. Again, if I'm missing anyone, just let me know. But again, I'm trying to get Tigers out. And it was a $25. Got a big ass Nick. I like the Brett Saber hanging. Vince Coleman was great. Mickey Tettleton. Another Tiger. Dwight Evans. Gary Gaetti. Oh, there we go. Not the rookie card, right? That would be in the traded set. Through these, sorry. Keith Hernandez, man, he had a great mustache. Steve Sachs. What the hell's going on? Another Tiger pack? Dan Petrie. Another Frank Tanana, really? Earl Hershiser, he was a great pitcher. John Kruk. Again, sorry about the noise, I'm 3D printing. Dave Collins, sorry. George Brett, here we go. Not a bad card. I see a good card, but it has a stain on it. Damn it. Oh, this is like a good pack. Daryl Strawberry. Tony Piano. Gimme! Don Mattingly All-Star. Future star Bo Jackson. Problem, damn stain right there because it was on the back. Sharp card though, sharp. Through these Tigers. They're sharp. The edges are sharp. I thought with the top couple were beat to hell. This is a hard angle. I just don't have my phone set up the right way, I guess. Here I go. You messed shit up, Jay. Okay, this is the pack that was on top and beat the shit. Of course. Pat Sheridan, Tony Gwynn, of course. Come on, throw Nolan Ryan in here because it's beat to shit. Gibson, but of course it was staying on it because of the last card. Sorry, $25. barking. Sorry. Dave Parker to Little Rusa again. I wonder what's up with Sparky Anderson. Card sold for big money. And Quisenberry. Ozzie Smith. There hasn't been another sidearm drawer in a while, has there? Chester Lemon. Who else have we seen in this? No, I don't know if Canseco's in here. Look at that stain. Big black stain. I don't know, man. Were they sealed like this? I'm not gonna question shit. I got like a couple hits, nothing crazy. Andre Dawson. Mattingly. Ooh, another bow. Okay. God damn it. Something. Eh, you're not gonna see it. Definitely not a 10. Like a printing smudge. Larry Herndon, Terry Pendleton. Hope I'm not going through these too quick. Randolph. Oh, there's a Nolan. Look who gets the gum card. Fuckers. Randy O'Neill. Wait. Oh no, that's the gum card. Mattingly. Tigers, Leaders, Roger Clemens, Twins, Corey Schneider. He didn't really turn out to be much, did he? Dave Winfield, I'll hold him. Let's see what else we got. A couple more, I'm trying to fly through it. Phil Negro, Ryan Sandberg, hard doing with these gloves on. Sidearm. Wally Joyner. Tony Phillips. Come on, give me a spark. Doc Gooden? Give me a spark. Miller Mac. The way the cards are selling now, I may be able to make my money back on this. Alright, let's see. Steve Carlton. Chester Lemon. I've seen Jeff Reed in almost like every pack. Mickey Tettleton. Dwight Evans. Alright, we're coming down to the last four more. Come on, one more. One hit. One time. I don't know what the hell this is. This thing is amazing. Cards. Keith Hernandez and that awesome mustache. Gary Carter. Vince Coleman. Lou Whitaker, alright. Again, I'm located here in Michigan. So I'm pulling all the. Oh, another Nolan Ryan, okay. Alright, after this pack, there's three more. Yeah, these gloves on sucks. Steve Sachs. Walt Terrell. You know what, I contacted Topps last year and got my son a baseball card from this set. I really like the wood. Should hide it in there. Have him open a pack. Oh, he's gonna be pissed I didn't let him open any. Oh well. Willie Hernandez. Again, I'm pulling Tigers and Stars. I Chet Lemon. All right, last pack. Let's see what we got. If anybody wants some gum, just message me. I'll give you some gum. All right, last pack. Heroes. Nolan, all right. That's it. Just kind of split these up and go through. Now this is my $25 shipped wax box. So I'm just separating all the Tigers. We are here in Detroit. Dwight Lowry. Gibby. Just kind of want to go through what I kind of got. Should have been a little more organized for you guys. Corey Schneider. Heath. Okay, these are the semi-hits. Barry Bonds, George Brett, Tony Pina. Daryl Strawberry, Dave Parker, Corey Schneider, Eddie Murray, Rafael Palomato, Tony Phillips, Bobby Bonilla, Jerry Maguire, Gary Carter, Bobby Bonilla, George Brett, Strawberry, look at that, Bo Jackson. One of them is really nice. Tony Gwynn, Larkin, Andre Dawson, another Bo Jackson, Nolan Ryan, Don Mattingly, Ryan Sandberg, Gabe Winfield, Nolan Ryan. Overall, hope I get some money. I mean, my money back at least. If not, oh well, it's fun. Haven't opened up some wax in a while. All right, guys, thanks. I'm out.